As you'd expect, the Nord leather galloped through the early stages, getting a small floor, and Matt Murphy down on the inside will lead them into the wings of fence number one. But the brakes are already in the leader, and the first one is slipping into the boards. The Nord are in the yellow cap, up towards the outside, almost joining issue. Now, three wide is the teenager from the dice as they head and manoeuvre fence with the two safely, and now a bit of a run.
Inside Matt Murphy is a big next by one, and again, all the lights are all good, but all dark. and sink to Ryan. Hold off and sink to Jack Jordan. That defense going away from us, all jumping with the little chances on his feet as well. So we're down to three. They're going to sit on this long run towards the first attack. It's a mobile man, bobbing along in front, and a nice rhythm of front as well. This is the mobile man for 10 yards. Hold back Murphy, in second position, and Murphy ran pretty well. At four, on his first run of the season, slightly disappointing last time. Hoping to replicate that four effort and roll the dice after that terrible lead when we ran last at the ground. He's losing ground again. At the rear of the field, for Dave Williams, and he's seemingly starting to struggle. We said that a little bit earlier on, when he latched on to them again. We'll see how it reacts this time. We're just heading right-handed to race on down the back. An open ditch faces them next, which will be first number 13. The mobile man racing up on the outside of Matt Murphy are 1 and 2. All the guys will have 12 lengths behind from a touch more on the front there. Heading down to the ditch for the final time. The mobile man around the outside of Matt Murphy and out jumps Murphy to all the guys from well out.
Switches for me going ahead. Matt Murphy over the high.